ripping up the carpet and the underlayment. Now for the dirty work, I'm going to be kind of just scraping some of the staples off of the floor scraper. The ones I can't get with the floor scraper, I'm going to go around and use my five-piece tool, kind of pry them up and then pull them out with the pliers. That takes a long time, not very fun. Then, I'm going to go around, get all the tack strips around the borders. Just kind of use it to pry them up and try to really easy. Lots of sharp points though, so be careful, use gloves. And after all that's done, we're going to move on to the new flooring. We're going to be putting this porcelain tile. So stay up to date with us. It's going to be slow, but I'll keep you updated.